Gay marriage is now legal in Scotland. The parliament overwhelmingly approved the bill that allows same-sex couples to wed later this year. The law does not require religious groups to perform gay weddings if they are opposed. Meanwhile, in France, President Hollande is backing away from plans to radically change family law on behalf of gay and lesbian couples who want children. More than 100,000 conservative protesters marched against proposed laws giving lesbian and gay couples the right to assisted procreation or surrogate motherhood.